Hey everyone, Lovo Rofam Productions here with episode 10. The game recently got an update and I did a little off record some missions off screen just to get some more money and to level up. But right now we're doing a mission from Vancouver Wood to Beijing Wood, and it's tools and boards that I'm hauling. Currently almost 2:30 in the morning. I haven't really gotten a good night's sleep. But right now I'm coupling up to 10 cars, 7 box cars, and 3 of those board carrying cars, flat cars. Alright, let's get to Beijing. One thing I have to pay attention to now is the speed limit. I can't even be over 5 when it drops down, otherwise I lose coins. I find that annoying, but I did report it, so who knows if that'll get patched or not. Thing is really tricky. This is probably the longest train I ever hauled that's loaded. 10 cars that are loaded. This is going to be the only mission I'm going to do tonight. I'm having a hard enough time staying awake as it is. But yeah, guys, I hope all of you are enjoying the series. The weather is also supposed to be nice, so I do plan on going out and rail fanning down in Lowville one day. I'm also, don't forget to do comment questions and I'll do my best to answer. And also to make sure to leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. It's free and you can always change your mind later. That time I didn't get fined. This game is weird sometimes. Try to stay away. Thank you. I'm trying my hardest right now to stay awake. The reason why I'm not talking is because, like I said, I'm tired. All honesty, I'm playing with this game with one eye closed. What I'm really concerned about right now is that big, massive hill. Also, spring is here, everyone. So, yeah. And with spring means warmer weather. This warmer weather means I'll be able to get out more. I'm praying to at least get up to 45 before the massive hill. Yeah, maybe. Nah, I'm not even going to make it to 45. I was close though. Like, maybe? Very close. 44. That's Hawaii. Passenger train in the yard. Yeah guys, that's going to do it for tonight's, or this morning's video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Goodbye.